cycle that you are about to hear is based on actual letters in verse by a real couple. It spans a relationship of over 40 years. And the first two songs are based on texts written by a young fellow who was just visited by his American beloved. He lives in 1936 Tel Aviv and writes those letters after she visited him. The last letter is her response to his first letter about 40 years after, and after his passing. You could find more information on the cycle in your notes.
Thank you. Since then.